I have taken, I think, 3 days. I ate my son's head. Help me. You know, I'm not able to put my thoughts onto
paper. They have more experience of SLC
than I think so. And I made my husband said, yeah, ye theek nahi aa raha, yeah, just tell me. And he said, a lot of dialogue happening. I said, that's what it is all about. And it's going to be very informal. So anyways, I don't know what I've written. I don't remember anything. So I want to just start with saying that hello, Maakshi ma'am. Please, it's an honor to have you here.
Now you can start cutting.
Yeah. I have been married. I've been a homemaker for 2 decades now. And from having all the leisure time in my world, for all the lunches, all the mall trips, all my kitty parties, and suddenly I'm so short on time. And I feel such a sudden shift or sudden change. And it was quite a challenge for me, you know, because I would get up late, I would, okay, I'm at home, there's nothing really of getting up at 5:30 in the morning. I would just send my kids, my son is grown up, so I really don't need to get him ready. And now suddenly I had to be on time, then there's assignment, there's home, there's work and lot of readings. My eyesight has increased. I can't see now. I have to go and get my specs made. But anyways, apart from that, it was quite a challenge, and a challenge I took on. So I am sitting humbly here to share my journey of these 11 months that I've had in IAT. Okay. Now I have everything that a girl would want. 2 fine kids and handling a bustling joint family, taking care of all the needs of the family members, but it was never something that was, what have I ever done best? What am I doing? So this clearly I was unhappy about something. I was feeling there's something missing. You know, is this the only thing that I want to do? Can I do something more constructive? And then I think Teach India happened at the right time. Again, thanks to my husband and my son. They coaxed me into doing it. I did an extensive seven-day training. And I was like, kya karna hai? Padhana hai, I'll go, it's okay, padhai le. So my first day in IIT college, ITI college, Gurgaon, and I suddenly saw 22 faces, all 20, 21-year-old boys. I was like, duh. I was scared. I was like, okay, I knew, you know, it's an initiative taken by Teach India to teach underprivileged youth, and it was spoken English. Spoken English, okay, I'm pretty okay in talking in English. But when I saw those young kids, I mean, I was a little daunted. I was like, can I do that? So a few classes went, and then I realized that I was happy. So I would look forward to being in the classroom in the morning, interact with them, chat with them, have my session of 2 hours. And then I realized that I want to be a teacher. Time went by. I think it was probably a year I did Teach India, and I did 3 sessions. I did 2 sessions with ITI boys, and I did 1 session with the girls. And thanks to my sister, I got to know about IAT. And again, I was a little, I don't think I can give that kind of a time. It's asking me, you know, for a lot of time. And I have a young daughter at home. And my son was at that time in grade 11 and just finishing 10th, actually. And he would need me at home. But my husband pushed me that it's all right. And we've always wanted to be a teacher. So why not? Give it a shot. And here I am. So it's, you know, it's like a hero's journey. A hero wants to do something. So I took it as an adventure. I said, chalo, it's like an adventure. Let's see what's going to happen. And I came in. Now, every adventure has some set of challenges coming in. And it was no less for me. It was, you know, the challenge was not only external. For me, it was more of internal. being married for so long and being a housemaker for so long and not being able to do what I wanted to do, I think it was getting negative somewhere or the other. Negative with how I was as a person, and I could feel that it was affecting people around me. I didn't realize it at that time. So when I joined in, I thought, "Okay, I will teacher techniques, padenge, and we have to teach it in the class." And then life actually started happening. So the challenges from dealing with people, 32 different minds, 32 different personalities, and working collaboratively with them, and high order thinking. I really didn't know what that word was. I mean, it was actually the first time I realized in so long that I have to actually utilize my brain. And at that time, you know, Mr. J. Krishnamurti's quote came into my mind that with increase of age comes dullness of mind and heart. That was me. I could not actually relate to the readings that were happening. I was like, what is happening? What am I doing? And then thanks to the MPL sessions, it gets you back to the track, and then you realize what is the purpose of doing this. And so one of Smriti Ma'am's activity actually made me really think deep. That was the Johari window. And Johari window is actually a technique where you are able to understand your relationship with others and relationship with yourself. Now, my parents and my family wouldn't know what it is all about. And I realized that I let people know only 1% of what I am. That's how close I was. And I really never gave it a thought. Okay, I knew that maybe somewhere I'm negative. Maybe that's just frustration. But I never really tapped it. And through that, I was able to understand that I'm not that open, or I'm not that overt to people, to opening up to people. And I realized that if I'm not open, then how do I expect to listen to people? How do I reach out to kids? If I'm so open in not accepting something coming from outside, if I'm not open to even realizing what I am. So I was wondering that I am a very social person. How can I be that closed? So a lot of reflections and a lot of assessments that took place, which I never really did before in my life, it kind of changed my perception of myself. And also for me, education is a very formal and a very, typecast. I don't remember any teacher of mine. I mean, I hear a lot of dialogues happening that, this was my particular teacher, whether it's positive or whether it's negative. I don't remember anything about my schooling apart from my boarding school days, which I had fun or did not, till my college days. So then my idea, through this course, I understood what is education. So education is not only about teaching. Teaching is nowhere there. Now I actually understood that teaching is nowhere there. It's the learning that is happening. So till I don't learn about myself, till I'm not happy of how I am, how will I get that happiness to people around me? So through this course, there were a lot of realizations, there were a lot of revelations, I understood the importance of introspection, I understood the importance of reflections, and my perception of education changed completely. I understood that it's not only about being in a classroom, picking up a notebook or picking up a book and just reading out a lesson. It was connect. And thanks to Kamakshi ma'am, I'm deeply, deeply honored to have you as my CT, to take me under your wings and, give me that freedom and that space to practice what I feel. And we believe the same thing, that connection with kids is very important. It's not the teaching, it's not the teaching techniques. Till you are not connected to the kids, till you don't understand the kids, nothing works. So I still remember my first LTW, and I thought I did relatively really well. To my LTW 3, when I saw the video and me and Vishwa were sitting and he said, "Do you realize something?" I said, "Yeah, it went well." Again, me being me, I really like to undermine myself. I said, "Theek tha, it was regular, it was nothing. Ye theek nahi kiya, I could have done this better, I could have done that better." The Matri ma'am bhi baithi hui thi, and then they said, "You know what? Your body language is very, very relaxed." And I was like, thinking, is it? So when I just connected my LTW1 and my LTW3, I actually realized that I was as stiff as a stick standing in a classroom, right in front of the board, you know, that this is my domain, I should not leave it, and I'm just taking a lesson, and I have to stand here, bola, bata diya, theek hai, that's about it. I was more easy, I was more relaxed, I was, my body language was much more softer, I was smiling a lot. So I am a very defensive, you know, I'm a defender. I just recently got to know, thanks to Vishwa. And I actually realized that when I came here, I came with a lot of walls built around me. And through the course with a lot of MPL sessions, the mindful, personal, leadership, thank you. So I was able to pull my guards down. So from being a very closed person, coming to be, or trying to be a little more open to criticism, open to feedbacks, open to being vulnerable is okay now, earlier it wasn't, and open to listening to people, opening to reaching out to people, opening to understanding a lot of things which I probably didn't understand earlier. So it's been a wonderful journey for me. More than learning the techniques, everyone will eventually learn how to teach. But I learned for myself to be, what am I? So I, through a lot of these reflections, I was able to self-assess myself. And my perception of myself is changing. My perception towards education is changing. And I just want to finish with one video that I want to show. And that will sum up whatever I have done, learned, and did it in the classroom. This was the way of celebrating my last day in the classroom. We've edited main of it. So we've actually edited the main thing was that. So the girls, the gymnasts, were actually, they did shapes saying V.
Love
you.
Wow.
I was extremely touched, and I felt that I must have done something as a teacher that brought out that response. And I hope that I yearn to be a better person, to be a better teacher. And I wish to maintain and create these bonds with my family, with my peers, with the future students. And that's all that sums it. And this is what they make for me. All 32 kids had 32 something to write about me. And Kamakshi ma'am gave them good 1 hour. And to give even 15 minutes free of time is it's criminal in the school. They got 1 hour full to actually create this, perform that, and it was wonderful. I was deeply, deeply touched, and I felt that whatever I learned here, I was able to practice there. Maybe it was something that I did. Something meant right.
For sure.
So thank you so much, faculty members, for being there for me, enabling me in every way that you could. Thank you. If you could give me 5 minutes, I want to thank my family member as well. Thank you, Harji, my husband. I never say this. I know I don't appreciate, but thank you for coaxing me to join this. Thank you for believing in me and chilling all my tantrums and all my rantings. Thank you, Ansh. Thank you so much. Thanks, Dad. You're my pillar of strength, you know it. And I'll crumble without you. Mom, for teaching me to be compassionate and caring. That's the trait I've got from her. And Daddy G, I'll save the best for the last. You know, so we all talk about evolving as a person. Or we just generally talk about that you need to evolve. He's the outcome of evolving. So right from the time when I would be hiding my drinking glass, my whiskey glass from him, that he's the eldest of the family. And right to the point now that whenever we are together, he comes and offers me a drink and we clink glasses together. And being the eldest of the family, whenever we meet, he gets up to hug us. That is the sea change, and I aspire to be like him as a parent, as a person. And I wish I can incorporate all the qualities that everyone, each and everyone that has, and I've received from them to bring it out to you. Thank you.